TAG coordinator from Aurangabad. My TAG code is 30, and my title of presentation is how my teachers adapt TAG activities in their classrooms. So my presentation will go like what I did in TAGs, what my teachers learned, how they adapted, what went well, what didn't go so well. Tips for the other teachers who wish to adapt this activity. Technique I learned in the TAGs was how to link resource book with the textbook. So based on that, I introduced adaptation of activities in my TAG. So teachers from my TAG adapted these techniques as the musical drawing was the topic from learning by reading section. So using music and songs in their lessons. So this activities goes like the learners are sitting in round position or in a class position. One of the music or a song, for example, one poem has been in audio form is played over there, and learners are provided with the papers and the sketch pens in their hand. So using that, the played audio is played, and then learners are asked to listen the poem, and then whatever comes in their head, they have to just sketch it on. So this was the activity, and after some 20 second or 30 second, the audio is stopped over there. Then those paper is passed to the another student. Then again the audio is played, and again the students are supposed to create this picture further one. How the thoughts are coming after listening the poem in their minds. Once we finish with all the learners, then what happens? We are with the one picture of a classroom, which is having the contribution, which is the result of the contribution of all the learners over there. So those picture we can use in many ways. We can ask them to sit in groups and say the story. We can ask them to describe the picture. We can ask some questions on that picture. So we can utilize those things in many form. So this was an activity which was conducted. How did it go? First of all, it is very joyful learning. We all know that. Learners are very fond of drawing. So they enjoy this activity 100%. All learners got engaged in this activity. As the drawing was there, means listening to the poem and drawing was there. So they were all engaged. Nobody was distracted. Learners love to draw pictures and tell the stories. So whatever picture I have drawn, they were ready to say that this picture means that. Okay, my tech teachers noticed that learners were able to understand many words from the poem and described it in the form of picture. See, listening to the poem and drawing some picture, it's very difficult task. So students are habitual of thinking in English process and imagining the picture. That was the plus point of this activity. So teachers noticed that they are taking interest in the vocabulary also. And it increased the vocabulary of the learners, because through pictures the vocabulary was fed in the head, and as a result teacher found that the vocabulary of the student has increased. Reflection. As you all know, there are some things which don't go well. So one of the reflections we have observed as a TAG coordinator and as a teacher, that's some learners were facing some difficulties in some words. Okay, understanding the words or a poem because of lack of English vocabulary in it. So next time, I will ask my TAG teachers to pre-teach the blocking words before the poem, or do some before listening and reading activities to reinforce the meaning of the new words. So what will happen if I take the blocking words vocabulary? First, I can make a drill. I can introduce the new words through pictures and all those things. And then afterwards, I will make them to listen the audio of the poem and then draw the picture. So that will be better. So that kind of suggestion I have given to my TAG teachers. Tips for the other teachers who are willing to adopt this activity in their classroom. You should have a concrete information about what learners already know. It depends on my class. Okay. So if my learners are 1st to 4th or 5th to 7th standard, so what kind of vocabulary they are having, that thing you have to keep in mind first. So as a teacher, as a class teacher or as a subject teacher, I must be knowing about all the concrete information about this, each and every student, so that I can take this activity easily. Poem you want to use should comprise some familiar words. Learner will then be able to deduce meaning of other words from the context. See, if familiar words are starting, as we knew, we are moving from known to unknown. So likewise, if we are going with the familiar words and then with unfamiliar words, so that will increase the confidence of the learners, and this activity can be adapted more easily. Pre-teach the blocking vocabulary before teaching the poems. This is the must thing we are supposed to do when we are willing to adopt this activity. Pre-teach the blocking words. See, as a teacher, we know that how the level of the student, which are the new words. So pre-teach them. We can use different methods of teaching vocabularies to the students. Pre-teach them and then ask. You can take this activity over there. There are some pictures over there, which how the learners are engaged in. Ma'am, play the video. How learners are engaged in this picture means the whole class is engaged. Whole class is engaged over here, means busy in listening the poem and then drawing it. Okay. If you have any question, she's preparing for a video over there. So next slide. Questions. Any questions? So this was the activity. Yes.
Any questions?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Thank you very much for this.
Yeah.
How do you encourage teachers to use things in their classrooms? Because it's one thing to talk in the tag.
Yeah.
How do you link the tag to the classroom and to the learning?
Yeah. So as soon as I finish any of the activities which are in learning by reading section or language development section, so I take them to the class from in my tag only. I ask them to think about for a minute, if this is an activity, so what you will do to adapt in your classroom. So give your answers over here only. So what happens, whatever inputs I have to give them, so I can give them in my tag meetings, and other teachers' suggestions, other teachers' means the areas of developments are cleared over here only, and then likewise they plan for the in reflection section, and they go on for a month, they can carry on that activities. Likewise, I link the tag resource book. Yes, any other question? Yeah. They are facing for the higher standard, 8 and 9 standard, because the poem's length is so much big over there. And in 1st to 7th standard, all the learners are very enthusiastic and very ready to draw the pictures and all those things. So they are finding it difficult with the 8 and 9th standard student because of the poem contest. Means sometimes the level of the poem increases. Yes, sir.
Just my question, your teachers, they are in a position to comprehend the things which you say.
Yeah.
They know the answer in their mother tongue.
Yeah.
But in
so I wait for the teacher to think. I wait for the pause. I give opportunity to them to speak in the class, and I just keep on boosting them that this is the platform where you can speak for 3 hours and you can hear English for 3 hours. So no matter, you have to listen carefully. And where, most of the time they have insisted me, ma'am, please thoda Marathi sangana. So I said that I will do one thing. I will decrease my speed. I will cut down with my fluency, and then I will go with the small sentences. So first of the tags were like this, and now the teacher's reaction is that, ma'am, your fluency, it's sounds very good. So how this 3 hours goes, we also don't know. So it's very nice to hear you for 3 hours. So likewise, first I have started with the spelling, that open your book. Likewise, I have dressed them, open your book, with the actions, with gestures, then get down to the page number over there, reflection, what is mean by reflection, then reading by section. So likewise, each and every members were not forced, but given an opportunity to speak in the tag meetings. Likewise, they were going on, and my tag teachers are now confident and taking their activities very well.
Thank
yes,
you,
sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Pooja ma'am.
Yes.
Thank you for your...